Morning, church. We're going to move into a space now where we can just move closer to God, where we can lean into Him and just really fully open up to Him. So let's just do that now. Thank you, God, that we get to worship You freely and we get to receive freedom and mercy and peace from You every single day. Whoever the Son sets free is free.
Victorious.
just so powerful. The one who made the blind to see is moving here in front of me, moving here in front of me. The one who made the deaf to hear is silencing my every fear, silencing my every fear. I believe in you, I believe in you, you're the God of miracles. I believe in you, I believe in you, you're the God of miracles.
Reaching out to make me whole.
The one who put death in its place,
his life is flowing through my veins. His life is flowing through my veins. I believe in you, I believe in you, you're the God of
God of miracles.
You're the God of miracles.
was and is to come. The power of the risen one, the God who brings the dead to life. You're the God of miracles. You're the God of miracles. Oh, the God who was and is to come. The power of the risen one.
Waiting.
The God who brings the dead to life. You're the God of miracles. You're the God of miracles. So I believe you. I believe in you. I believe in you. You're the God of miracles. I believe in you. I believe in you. You're the God of miracles. God. Jesus.
Light of the world forever.